pushing buttons, pushing buttons. Okay, I think we got... Do we have this?
I have no idea. I have absolutely no faith in our ability to do this.
You would be very correct in that thing. I think that's what it says. It says stop recording. So we're recording! Yay! Now to piece this together. Alright, so we're playing Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles.
Yay!
Crystal Bears Adventure Tactics Plus 2.
You got the audio into the red with that.
Yeah. I don't like it. It's kicking that audio pretty high, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Whatever.
You can fix that in post.
No, we can't.
Probably not.
I could just take the audio out and we can hear it off the mic. You know, whatever. Is it really that big of a deal?
Yes!
We've got like 6 people watching this.
Wait, last I heard it was only 3. My god, you're...
Who do we play as?
I don't know. You want to be the twatter?
I want to be Mung. Alright, yeah. So explain to them why we set that up, because we set that up.
Eh?
Alright. We don't want them guys being terrible, so we do it. Alright, are we doing this?
Yeah, we're doing this!
Alright, cool. So yeah.
For those who don't know, there are 4 races on the magic race. He's the race of people who don't like clothes.
Well, we like to call him...
Much like he is in real life right now.
We like to call it furry, okay? Don't be offensive.
But
don't be
nobody's
offensive.
Ever seen one.
I don't like that. The preview's not running.
I once asked a man why.
That is scaring me. But, oh well. Sweet. Bonus. Defeat enemies with spells.
Watch this. I'm just going to disable the... Now we'll never know.
Okay.
We'll never know. Defeat enemies with focus attacks. Okay,
so it's both of our characters' strengths.
Yeah.
Unlike that one time we played and don't use spells was on me, the mage.
Yeah, I feel like explaining this game is kind of a bad idea. Because, like, how many of my viewers are going to watch this LP? Because my viewers are
probably none.
Yeah, because my viewers are either normally there for the manga reviews or for, like, other stuff.
Or because you're trolling, because that's what you do.
Or because I was trolling. But, like, who's going to come for an LP? I guess I did start out being an LPer, and that's where I got some of my...
Yeah, that ROM guy. You were also a vlogger with that... With that Christian guy and that fat guy.
No, those
never materialized.
Yeah, we didn't do that.
That was all you, buddy.
Shut up. Don't talk bad.
I always talk bad.
Crap, I don't know what... I'm just going to put in the meat. Start that. Alright.
I got my 2-star carrots, so... I have the enemy radar.
Oh, don't be kicking that.
Alright.
You know that mic picked that up, right?
Oops.
Yeah. You mean taking this. Yes, I don't think we ought to really actually explain this to people, since the people watching this are probably people who have already played this game.
Have a sense of mystery.
Why are we going this way?
Because in case we die again. I can't get that guy.
You take the... Get out of the way!
Got him.
You take the crystal thing and we'll start getting some magic. I'm probably more likely gonna die. So I don't really know why we would want to explain. But no,
combo, like, damn it!
So basically we were...
Oh, sweet.
There you go, fire.
Hold on, you put it on my list.
So basically, we were talking about some stuff. Total Biscuit said something that was pretty dumb, I think. That's how we got this idea. Where basically he talked about a game. It looked like it came out in 2004, and it played like a game in 2004. And in order to prove how, like, dumb that actual topic, what he said was... Wow, dude, he hit me with a rock.
And I lit him on fire.
I think I get a higher fish than you. I think my fish is higher than you.
Yeah, probably.
But no, he said something about 2004. And I was looking up all the games that came out in 2004, and it's mine. You can open this.
Okay.
What is that?
I already have Cure. Okay, I'm putting it on my command list, though.
Yeah, whatever. Command list. Strike that one. Cure's at the bottom. Wait for me. Oh, yeah, that's right. You automatically move when you're not in the... Stop it. But no, he said something about 2004, like, games not playing well or something. Like, he basically was saying something stupid. And I looked up all the games. There's a bunch of games that came out in 2004 that were really awesome that have really great controls.
Including this!
Yeah. And so, basically, I was talking to Jason here and just give him a list of stuff that came out that time. What is that?
Life.
Do you want it? Oh, crap!
Yeah, but right now... Oh, crap!
Crap! Why did you do this?
I didn't know it was there!
I really gotta try to do some combo. We are the best comboers ever!
No, we're not. Mine.
Hold on, I'm gonna...
No, you don't care? I could give myself some. Yeah, but...
I will grab 5, just in case.
Yes, but, yeah, so Total Biscuit said that, you know, games from 2004 don't play very well, and then... So we decided, I looked it up to prove it. And I was talking with him about it, and he's like... I was talking with him about it, he wanted to play, and he was kind of like, he wants to, what is this?
That's a seed.
Whatever. Vegetable seed. I think you should go to the farmer then, huh? What I think is mung.
Great, an iron shield. Neither of us can use it!
Didn't we get that last time?
I think so.
Yeah.
Remember?
You tricked me.
I know.
I don't remember nothing. Is this like, does it look darker? With the screen on the wall?
I did not miss. I burnt him.
I killed him. Yeah.
I made a burnt hedgehog. What did you do? Nothing.
Nothing. Yeah. So what I ended up doing. So what we ended up doing is Jason really wanted to LP this game, so he won. Flame strike.
Yeah. If you have an extra weapon in your inventory, you can combine. Like in single player, you can combine that with like. Fire, thunder, or blizzard, and do a strike. Granted, that means you have to have a weapon that you don't really need. Like, you need 2 weapons to do that, but it's possible to do those attacks.
Money. Yeah. So he decided. We decided we wanted to LP this game.
And I make money now.
Yeah. And so he put down a lot of money. Dang it, we missed.
You.
We both missed.
I almost
got him. Dang it, he moves. Nice.
It's almost as if they're trying to avoid death.
Trying, but failing. See, I'm assuming most people played this game before, but whatever. In order to play this game multiplayer, you need Game Boy Advances for everyone, Boy Advance Link cables for everyone.
Game Boy Advance GameCube Link cables.
GameCube Link cables. They know what the Link cable. I said Link cable. What are they gonna link it to? Another Game Boy.
Yes. That is a thing! That's how you trade Pokemon!
We're playing a GameCube game, though. Why would they assume that?
I don't know. They might be idiots. I don't know your audience. They might be coming here originally because you're trolling. They may not know these things.
Yeah. Well, they do know these things because they're more tough. Nope, that's mine.
Alright, go ahead. Grab it.
Take it.
I got oil!
Go pick that up. Pick up the
I fire. Had to light things aflame!
Got them both! Nice!
Nice!
Take a striped apple. But you hate striped apples, huh?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna play Magicite Ball!
Why would you not pick that up, huh?
I am playing Magicite Ball!
Get away from it, it's mine.
Then grab it, we can use gravity.
Oh. What is gravity?
It's mostly useful to take out enemies that are flying, because otherwise they're only taking 1 point of damage.
Alright, so I guess I mean, that's what we gotta do. I would love to, like, speedrun this game, but I think that'd be really
fun. Alright, I got a bronze helmet.
Phoenix Stones of Thunder?
Yep.
Alright, I'm getting ready to hit the button, so please.
He says as he gets a stone thrown in his face.
Yeah, my fault, I didn't do that. Alright, so what is gravity, thunder, and fire?
Any combination of the 3 elements except for the same one. So, yeah, fire, thunder, could work. You have to do it at similar times. So.
3, 2, 1, now. Nice, okay, cool.
If we had more people, we could probably do gravity, and all that. Like if we... No, this is a weapon.
So me?
Yep, I'll give it to you. But yeah, like, there's... I know that an element combined with life will give us Holy, which is useful against intracorporeal enemies. Because otherwise, once again, only 1 damage. Life again. Not necessary.
I seriously don't understand why you drop that. You could just keep a Holy.
Oh, crap! Crap! Oh god! Ow! Ow! Ow god!
You're still on fire. There you go.
I think it weakens my defenses. If you hit lightning on that puddle of water, it will pretty much create a
shock the water. This is such an original concept. Bring up.
It does the same for ice.
Nice.
So his defense is bigger, so.
You want this pineapple? That don't matter.
I believe purple items are. Purple artifacts grant me. Or grant bonus magic. Probably did that.
Yeah, no, my charge attack is not strong. Though so
you're
fire.
It is fast.
Oh no! Let me kill the guy, let me kill him. No, you're the worst! What is this?
I get.
What is this?
Blizzard. And I believe it's. Yeah, it's in my inventory.
Oh, you picked that up then?
I picked one up.
I guess you needed one, I do anyway.
Did it.
I kind of felt this is gonna suck though, because I'm not killing enough people with my thing, we might not get all four of the artifacts, bonus artifacts.
No, we always get four bonus artifacts. Like, for completing the stage, there's always four.
Yeah, but
it's
we're not gonna get
the quality.
We're not gonna get the four new other bonus artifacts.
Wait, what do you mean now? Because there's four available in stage, and then there's four for beating the stage.
Oh,
so
that's what it is? There's four for beating the stage?
It's just what are the quality of them.
Oh, okay. I thought it was, we're back to the Moogle House.
Yeah, it's. Was there a treasure chest here?
I don't know.
Nope.
Wait.
You can't roll into it.
Yeah.
I think that actually your defend is, like, backflip or something.
Yeah, oh, that is neat. Oh, dude, this
what's my defend? Holy crap!
Yeah.
I can go invisible!
That is the most worthless black flip ever. Black flip. Look at that, but
do
it's like, look
get
at it.
Blackface when you're doing that, or
yep.
What? God, that's...
It's like...
That's so wrong!
You go back like a third of an inch. You still get hit, that's all
you
it
might
is.
Have invincibility.
Yeah, I'm assuming that's what it is, but still.
You'd have to time it well. Good luck, because you also have to switch to it.
Is this a fire guy?
I don't know. I don't have enemy radar. I just have to feed enemies with spells.
Just see,
and
enemies with bonus attack.
The Game Boy Advances, depending on how many people are there, one person will have a scanner which tells you how much HP they have, what their weaknesses are, their attack and defense and all that. Currently, with the two of us, we have enemy radar and just a map.
So should we both be putting fire on him? No.
I don't know. Oh crap. Thunder is the worst option here.
Yes, I know.
Oh!
Yeah, focus on that. That's gonna be real helpful for you. I'll carry you, don't worry. No! No! Here, wait, just stand. There we go. We'll get better at this later.
I hope. Aha! We are cooking him alive!
Slow mail, you want some? I'll take it. Ow! I should probably could have taken that.
Here, I got it. I have faster speed.
Dang, this actually, I think this controller thing, like this boost, is actually hurting my ability to move the map. I'll take it. Can't really slow
me
down. We can't really slow me down anymore.
We did it! He is the greatest!
We're 14 minutes into this already.
Oh yeah.
I hope
and
it works.
I really hope it does too.
Isn't this magical?
Oh god, I'm wallowing in the nostalgia, like neck deep in it, man. I love this game.
We don't have to.
Do I have a tail?
It's a belt.
Looks like it might be.
It's like something on a belt. It's like I think you're talking a thing too big, man. You ain't a wolf like me.
Well, I have fuzzy arms.
You ain't no furry. You don't have fuzzy arms. You got like limp arms. Just a bunch of like feet fat. I'm gonna open this window. Hopefully it doesn't add too much sound, but whatever. The mic's over there.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Yeah. As long as the footage is recording, which it should be, we should be great.
Actually, speaking of older games, by the way, like, I was playing Symphonia Chronicles, and I was in the Malakoff Mausoleum, and when I was in a fight, I noticed they actually have some of the traps in the background. Like, I never noticed that before. Like, you know how there were in the one mausoleum, they had, like, the spike traps that came out of the ground? I saw them going up and down in the background. Like, I never noticed that before. Oh, boy! We've got mail!
I'm gonna get another letter from Gonad, and this is gonna be great. No!
You're player one. You're gonna get one from Roland.
Why would you not? That's why I wanted to be player one. I didn't want to be player one.
I got one from my brother Steve, because I'm not gonna try to pronounce his name.
Oh, wrong thing.
Oh, I got the I'm sorry thing.
So what do I do? Well, do you know what? Who's Roland?
He's the village elder.
Oh, okay. We haven't even met him yet.
Technically, you have.
Yeah, technically, but yeah, I haven't. I wasn't paying attention. Alright, so what do I do? Do I send him? Do I just send him something? I'm gonna send him here. Here, I'm gonna give him 10 gil.
I'm giving them all the carrots they gave me to start out this adventure. I'm sending produce through the mail. This can't be the greatest decision I've ever made.
There we go.
But he's getting a fucking carrot.
Stupid. I don't want to talk to Roland. Who's Roland? I don't want to...
Village Elder!
I know that, but I don't want to talk to him. I want to talk to Gonad.
When you were creating the characters, he would have seen your character off.
Yeah. Dang it, I did so bad.
I one-shotted a lot of enemies with my
ability. Yeah, you did. That's a problem.
I have, magic of 15. Oh, we do have the two Moogle pockets, though.
Yeah, so I guess that's what we're going with.
That's what I'm going with. It's very essential for me. You could benefit from the strength increase.
Yeah, but I still only have the 4 slots, so
true.
Take that. Because it's just... I can't add anything. I need... Because I could have food on and stuff, so... I could have 2 different weapons.
Yeah, I don't really know how useful 2 different weapons are, though. I mean, why wouldn't you always have the stronger one equipped?
Maybe there's some... I remember there was other stuff where you could... Yeah, you know.
Other than combining it with magic aside, but that was the only way to do it in single player, equip it to your command list. With me here, you can't combine them in the command list, so you have to do a combo with me.
Okay. We have 2 memories now.
You might have 2 memories, I can't see I don't see how many memories I have.
You could just click the button, you know.
I can look at the TV screen and that's it.
Okay.
You have full control right now. And now we get to meet a new friend!
You can't see your memories right now?
Oh, now I can. Now I have 2. When we're in the map screen, I guess I can't. Oh, God, I remember those guys!
I don't remember nothing about this.
The thieves!
So we're gonna stab them, then?
You can stab them. Yeah. It's gonna be interesting because you have a paddle, but...
It hurts, man. Blunt weapons hurt more when you stab people with them.
Oh, God. And, when I was doing Star Wars Edge of the Empire last week, our Wookiee got a good critical, so he stabbed a guy with a gaffy stick, which is a blunt instrument, and then to get him off the gaffy stick, he threw him at another guy.
Yeah, you take that. I don't
want
that.
Okay. Do we want to talk to Stiltskin here?
Why would we talk to him?
I don't know!
You douche. He just said stuff we already know.
Yeah. Or for the first time through, you do have to know that, though. I mean, you wouldn't... Like, the first time I came here, I still had the fire element on my chalice. And kept getting pushed back and didn't know why.
You know you're not fast as me, right?
I know. Especially when you're carrying the chalice.
Mm-hmm. is why we still need him. I still want a whatchamacallit.
A what?
A mogul.
Oh, yeah.
Just so we
having
don't
a mogul
of us,
would be very nice.
Just so that one of us doesn't have to carry it. It just seems like such a crap thing, you know?
Do we want to go to Mars Pass first, or do we want to go straight to the Western Forest?
Oh, no, what do we have in Mars Pass? Like,
we have the novice weapon that we can craft.
But doesn't it take iron now?
Oh, I have a bronze cell, and I do have bronze on me. That will give me a little bit of a defense boost.
Alright, well then. Do what you want. We'll do all our crap in front of all the people.
We need to air all of it. Okay, what did I just find? Let's see.
What the heck?
I don't know if giving my family anything like... What kind of things I should give my family? I'm the alchemist family. So this is the... Yeah, this is the armor. Or the weapon guy. I need the other one. Well, how much money do you even have on you? I don't know if I have any of that now.
Holy crap, mithril is 5,000.
Oh god, yeah, it's expensive. How much? 300. Oh, I will drop the,
How do you know how much money you have?
Oh, I have bronze armor on me as well. Do you want that?
I don't know if I can build it.
Bronze armor is for anyone.
Why would you give that to me, though?
Because you're the one who is probably going to be up close and being or wailing on things. Yeah. Punishing them.
Did you turn off your game?
No, I didn't. That was nice. It just reset itself.
And I can't move.
No. See, I told you should have went to the BB's Gaming?
DZ Gaming?
There he is. Oh crap, I'm talking to him.
Alright. I will drop the novice weapon for you because it is.
We can't see anything. Oh, there it is.
And. Okay. I was about to drop the bronze armor as well.
You can understand that we're like in front of the tree, right?
Oh.
That's what I was talking about.
Oops. Alright. Do you want to make some armor for yourself instead, or should I make that bronze helmet?
Oh, I can't. Did you give me the armor?
I gave you the design for it.
Oh, the design for it. Well, let's see.
Yeah, I have bronze on me. Do you want armor, or... Because I'm at 20 defense right now.
I'm at 21, so...
It probably would be a bit better for me, then, since I have lower defense.
No, I don't have the bronze.
I do.
Dang, I want to see how much it costs.
I only have the one, though.
We'll make it. Be quick about it so we can beat up more enemies.
Ooh. Alright. Yeah, each race has its own unique equipment. For me, it's helmets. He gets to wear a belt. Were you able to buy some bronze or iron?
No, iron. We need a lot more money. I don't even know.
How much did it cost? I have 300 on it. Well, I did.
I think it's 500.
I'll just look at it.
Let me see. Money. Oh, you just got I have
300. Bronze is 300. So, I can spot you the rest in order for the... So that you can buy the iron. How much do you need for the iron and for the crafting cost?
The crafting cost. I think it's 100, but... So I need 200 for the iron. And 100 for... So I need 300.
300 total?
Yeah, 300 total.
I don't think I have that much exactly anymore.
Did you just build that helmet?
I did build the helmet. I got 220.
Oh, come
on, move it. Alright, let me go destroy that helmet I'm not using anymore. Because for some reason, you can't sell the previous equipment. Oh, and I'm up to 23 defense as a result of that.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, inventory has been freed up. Where's the next of this one?
I'm not back, man. I have to.
Alright.
We have a new diary entry.
Excellent.
Uh-oh.
What?
It's not. It looks like it's not getting me any audio. Let me just check real quick. Okay, it's getting it. Okay, cool.
Alright.
So what do we want to do?
Well, we have the Mushroom Forest and the Goblin Mines.
What are we more equipped for? What are we better equipped for?
Either one, these are all starting areas.
We'll talk back to me.
Too late.
Waiting for connections.
When I was
oh,
a child,
fuck me.
What?
Take magical damage.
Where did I come
from? I'm gonna have to be the magic tank.
She answered.
Defeat enemy
why?
Spells.
We're
oh dear.
Sprouted
fuck.
From the mushroom
what's your magic?
Forest, of course.
12.
You are fucked.
Nightmares soon haunted
well,
my sleep.
I don't think we're getting the top tier equipment this time.
I was lost among the toadstools.
I'm pretty sure that the boss of this is the Marlboro, so I need to get fire quickly.
I felt the warmth.
And we both need to get different elements for the.
It is something
Aramon,
I
think it's called.
Still
the flying enemy.
To this day.
Oh, for gravity?
Yeah.
Can we skip
this? I think so.
Prepare our command list.
Well, we definitely have a free slot now. Phoenix down it.
Phoenix
if,
down.
If you have a Phoenix down in your in or in your command list, you automatically revive.
I'm ready.
I am the boss.
Oh, I see. Oh, those are enemies. So,
yeah,
I don't even have a map, dude. Oh, crap. Beat that guy up.
Right
here.
Yep, excellent. I'll keep it. Ooh.
Why do you put it down?
I'm used to when we did our test, I had open treasure chests.
Yes, I know, but we don't have that, so you better be cautious with where we're going.
Doesn't really matter.
You're the one with the map,
it
son.
Doesn't matter.
What do you mean it doesn't matter?
It's a fork in the road. I tried to quick cure him to death.
Yeah, I bet no money. Maybe that's more money.
Yeah, it did not matter. I think it might be. Oh! Ow!
Hey, you took magic damage.
I don't think that was magic damage.
Oh.
I think that was just a. Damn it!
Cure him, dude. Get him. Get him with the cure. What is that?
Lizard, actually. So now I have
an actual attack.
Yes. This way a little.
Oh, he's dead.
Thunder. You need to grab that. Put that on a command list for when we fight those flying enemies.
Crap. I'm not used to the fact that it actually takes time.
Damn it.
I do appreciate the fact that it I do appreciate that it actually
makes. Oh crap! There's one of them!
I got it. Oh wow.
Kill him! I'll take extra damage now.
Oh, that's right, I'm slow now.
Oh, that's iron! I think that's defense. That's a potato.
Oh, it's a potato. Since my family are Millers.
For those who don't know, his last name is Miller.
It is not Miller, it is Frankus.
Frankus?
Frankus.
What the fuck is that?
I'm saying, don't you ever take my Frankus name back.
Okay, that was.
I don't know who likes that better, but whatever, it's Rainbow Food.
I didn't plan on grabbing much food, I mean. That leads back to the entrance. Oh! You're on fire! Oh dear god, you're on fire! Chunk of gold?
Yeah, we got gold, bro.
Sweet, I need that.
No, you don't. Get off of that. That's mine. Yep. I'm gonna eat this apple. There we go. Not bad at all. Oh, you already put it back. So I kind of got it. I keep forgetting that if I don't. Oh,
I was gonna go. To...
Oh, I was hoping he left the fire attack. Thunder.
3, 2, 1.
I'll grab it again. I moved his defense. Dang it!
Oh, he's dead.
Yes. What is this?
Cure. Oh, there's a dead end. This way. That's a big fist right now.
Cure the crap right now.
I'm pretty sure that as we come here in later cycles, like there are 3 different cycles for each stage,
mm-hmm.
and the stages change as we go through this. That was for me. That was purple.
Sorry. I pulled an 8 right now. I should have just hit him with it. Because I do need to kill people with it for us to get it. But what was that?
Clear. Basically remove like poison and such. Poison, a flame. Oh, I should get hit by this. I missed.
Why?
You're gonna need to take mental range.
One drop. I was just attacked, but I'm too slow. Oh, I'm hitting with slow again. That sucks. I gotta get him.
Try!
Flame strike.
Get some bronze! We need this.
Yeah, I'm waiting on you.
Yeah, we only got the one fire, so we can't do Fyra. Which would light the... I think if you do Fyraga, you light the whole boss on fire and he takes bonus damage. Like, it's ridiculous. Someone's been a bad Marlboro. He's about to get paddled.
I might go hit him with Down and hit him with Thunder. We gotta kill him with Thunder in order to get our points. Did he just suck the life out of that mushroom?
Looks like it's a brother of spores.
remember this, but for some reason it seems like it should be.
Let me finish them off.
You wanna grab it or no? Hold that back.
Ah, crap, should have grabbed that clear.
We didn't grab the clear, but we ain't got time for the inventory though, right now.
Fast, slow
on me.
Oh, you
boy.
I know.
Yeah, well, I think you probably should.
Get to me. Granted, I won't be able to cure it, but I can at least get its effects a little bit.
Damn, yeah, love that drink. Oh, no, not again.
Hit him with lightning.
Got him. Woo! It was close.
We did it.
We did it. The poison.
Good gracious.
That poison was sticking down a lot, and I was.
I cured you at the end.
See, it's got. It's got Majin Buu.
Doing a visual thing like this is not good for the audience. They can't see that.
It doesn't matter. It ain't changing anything. See, you got Goku. And then you got Vegito. And then Majin Vegito.
And Buus.
Buus. Goken. Some guy started commenting again on the trolling thing I did with the I hate it, like the super anime thing.
Oh god.
Well, I guess it wasn't.
Were you pretended to hate,
No, all I said was. No, the original comment was, anime is stupid. Why read anime when you can read a book? That was the original comment. People took that seriously. And then someone said, if you hate anime, you need to watch Hellsing. And I was sitting there going, and so I actually told him, I was like, I did watch the anime. I read the anime Hellsing, and it's got Nazis in it, and I don't support Hitler. Which that's something I need to get. I need to buy the Hellsing manga. See over there.
I have the anime on it on my wish list.
I have the original anime, not the new one.
I didn't know there was a new one.
The new one was like it's an OVA. It's shorter, but it's got a way higher budget.
Your sister. Oh great, I got one from Roland this time.
Oh, she can't spell. How'm you doing?
Oh my.
H-O-M. How'm you doing?
I think the O is capitalized too.
Yeah, there's seven. Oh, how? What?
Send nothing. Proceed.
Look at that. Just read that out loud for me, if you can.
Holy. Hatho-si-ho.
It's hell. I think it's hello, Heeb. Are you lazy, Zach?
Salana.
I know she's young, but how can I can either send thanks or how can I read this?
I would say I know having a good relationship with them has them send you things, so you might want to be nice to your sister.
I'm gonna send her a cure. Oh, I can't send her a cure.
You can't send Magicite. Magicite dies off after stage.
I can still send the empty ball to her. Okay. Yeah, she can get a fish.
The Koopo is getting impatient. He said, don't keep me waiting, Koopo.
I'm done. I said, don't play. Don't keep me waiting. You're lucky we don't get stabbed and eaten. You're basically a traveling food service for me right now. Yeah, I beat you.
We did it! Yeah, you get first choice then.
Dang, that's weird. You can't just go around.
Yeah, you can't pick up the same one again. Strength 2. The heart pendant, I think, is the more useful one.
I think you take the heart pendant since you have lower defenses.
Not anymore.
Well, you're going to because I'm going to build some stuff.
Okay.
could just ignore them.
I think I've usually gotten a hard pendant on the goblin mines anyway. Well, actually, we've got a pretty good start. I mean, we both got three extra command slots, or two command slots to customize. Do you want to go back to Mark? That's
yes, I thank you for calling out my stupidity in front of everyone.
You're welcome!
I got it. Once I clicked, I was like, oh, that's time waste. That's speed running right there. It's a time waste.
Wait, well, they're going to yell at us!
Let's go. Here's something I thought of. What the heck? This looks different.
That it will change from year to year.
What happens?
Oh, that's about that iron shield. I'm gonna sell that.
Oh, yeah, my strength is 29 now.
Nice.
But what happens to our caravan, the animal carrying our caravan when we move the item away? Is he immune to it?
Huh?
You know the caravan. Remember the caravan?
Yeah. The beast that's moving our wagon.
Is he immune to the mist?
Yeah. The only species that are affected by the miasma are the Calvads, which are the most human ones. The Lealties, which are the basically that guy.
Uh-huh.
The Selkies, which are them and you, and the Utes, which are myself.
So only the
four races.
Really?
Yeah. Moogles are immune as well.
Yeah. Bronze armor, bronze helmet. No.
Yeah, monsters are immune, obviously. And I think that the beast that moves our wagon around is like a tamed monster. Some Moogles do live among humans. In fact, there is one in town somewhere. I just don't know where. I think I might have found it.
Holy crap.
What?
Strength 29, defense is 27.
Nice. I'm at 20, 23, 15. I haven't been able to upgrade my magic. Found it.
Get in there. Get in there. We're going to touch this guy inappropriately.
Hi, we're breaking and entering.
Oh. So he's just waiting to touch him.
He's asleep upstairs.
Yeah.
So, he's just not at all surprised.
Oh, okay, cool.
Who the fuck are you guys? Why are you just staring?
Oh, so we have to go through this text box even anyway, so. What do we get with this, since I'm not reading this?
I believe that it does minigames. I'm not sure about anything else. I don't think I've ever really done them that much. I know I never completed the stamp card. But when you collect, those do activate only on the Game Boys, so it would not record, I don't think. Oh, I think I'm gonna talk to myself just to make sure that I have. Okay, I do have it as well.
Well, because we are all in the same save file.
I didn't know if it would share between characters, though. There was a good chance of it, but I did not know for certain. I wanted to at least verify. Okay. Close the section.
Right there.
And now we'll go through town again to go out the exit we needed to go out.
You mean with the car?
Yeah, technically. I mean, it's either we go through town the out again, or we walked all the way around it.
We rode all the way around it.
Oh, it's the mine of Gathergis. Yeah, we don't have access to Earth here, so.
So we have to go through these three, then?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, that sounds
good. The first few stages actually are pretty well set up, that you have to find out how to change the crystal and you can't advance past a certain point.
When the grandfather of my grandfather's
I agree wholeheartedly. The soundtrack for this game is amazing.
No one in this land could challenge
were you about to touch me
of the Lilties.
No, I was going to touch you.
They
forged
weapons of iron.
Oh, I thought you were about to touch me
under their dominion.
That's why
but
they call it appropriation.
Eventually, the mine was exhausted.
I like how there are bombs throughout the stage, conquest, some of which are free to wander, and others are locked in cages.
Trinity's ambition vanished along with the iron. They abandoned the mine.
They need light sometimes.
Where monsters now thrive.
You're gonna get light without, you know, capturing, enslaving, and being a fascist.
Oh, I remember what we had to do with that section. How we have to push the cart by beating the we need to get fire.
Thank you.
I just saw that guy and I'm like, oh crap, I remember he's put to fire. And I remember him being a real tough enemy.
It said Craigslist right there. So it's kind of weird it predicted that 5 years in advance.
Alright. Still got my Phoenix down. I don't have any rings yet. Oh, I'm good.
What's
your bonus?
Meat.
Eat meat?
No.
My bonus is inflicted damage.
Pick up money.
Alright, you get all the money.
Yep, that's why they called me Baby Sheep. Oh, it's wrong. Here, take it. I'll smack it.
Alright. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, crap! I know that those guys. Ooh, pure already.
See that?
You get different attacks because you got.
Woo! That's so cool. I forgot about that. That's neat. That means Flame Strike will look really awesome. Yeah,
you
strong
just
now.
Slaughtered that guy. I might as well grab
just
life.
Can push it right out of the way, man. Fascism right there, baby.
Yeah. I love this game. All
right.
I was trying to defend myself. Oh crap! Get away from it!
Ow! I didn't even get that close to it. Do you want to switch to fire or do we want to not?
I think we'll need fire next day or in the next year. Like the miasma streams will shift and therefore we'll need a different element to get through the first.
That's why I
was explaining it to the audience.
Who's already played this game, because it's the only reason why they're here.
You never know, they might just be wandering.
Some of that internet surfing. Did you just walk around in a circle?
I didn't see anything.
It might be something
I've got the map this time.
Yep.
No, that wasn't. We definitely walked in a circle.
Yeah, I didn't see anything up there specifically, like, damn it!
I'm sorry, I did not know that was going to happen. Oh, my Game Boy.
Oh, crap.
I think, like you bought some faulty product, dude.
Well, yeah, that is also old stuff, but. It's not even letting you move.
Yeah.
Alright. I wanted to go for original Game Boy Advances.
Were they cheaper?
Probably would have been.
Yeah, that's why you should have been. Dang it. I'm gonna kill him. Take a money.
I need to inflict damage.
Yeah, that's true.
One of us needed to be on this. So that way we could hit it the right way. We have to go get a new one.
I'm sorry. Should have warned me ahead of time, alright?
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything, that's what I'm doing. You can play. I'm playing. Guess I'll play Mass Effect 2 at the ending. Just play at the end right now. Right?
Yep, we're good.
We got it! Dang it, you were in the way. What's that?
Fish!
Yeah, I want fish. I'll go ahead. Nah, I want it. What did you just do? Did you cure out of me?
No, I lifed. Alright.
I don't see any enemies down here, but I don't know about the treasure chest.
Yeah, there's nothing. There's just the circle. All right. Don't need to get out of the vehicle. Stay in the vehicle, Jason.
There's a vehicle?
Didn't you watch South Park? And by that I mean Jurassic Park.
Nope.
South Park. They're made by Matt and Trey Park. Give it.
Woo! Not even gonna comment on that one.
That's some high level intellectualism right there. Oh crap, I didn't get any of that. I'm hoping that's where I need to go.
Well, there still hasn't been a way to. Finally.
A vegetable. Got it. That's how I count it. I got it.
There we go.
I smacked the crap out of it. I think it's, yeah.
It's clear.
I guess I'll take it. Why not?
Alright, we got another junction to deal with.
Wait.
I'm just looking around for a treasure chest.
I take it. Oh crap.
Sorry.
No, that was my bad.
No. You were casting that, I wrote why.
Clearing, bro. Clearing the data. Oh yeah, we went the wrong way.
I'm trying to let's see what's along this way to make sure we know which way we want to send this.
It's gotta be four.
Oh, I saw that.
Ow.
We did a full heart of damage to you and you have great defenses.
Yeah, but he beat though.
Yeah, that's offense. Or that's attack.
Man-eater. That's the same
one. Okay,
yeah,
it is a dead end. I just wanted to verify.
Yeah, it doesn't have a four. So, what is it?
The one I'm on.
Are you sure?
Yes. It tells you which.
Talk back.
Alright, I know this isn't going to be the boss.
We have at least one more stage before the boss area. Let's explore the rest of the ground first.
Potato. Better take that potato, son. What are you gonna do with that thing? You need to eat.
Do I really? I mean, the cure. I already have one, so.
Dang it. Dang it. I should have eaten that meat before I did that. Yeah. Just. Minioning in this game is kind of weird because you have to wait. Like, if there's a solid delay. Yeah, there's a big one. There we go. Good teamwork. What is that? Blizzard?
Yeah, I'm not sure if there are any flying enemies at this stage, though. Oh, crap! I need it!
Gold? Dang it.
Crap, I want to put Blizzard on, but fire, I think, does more damage.
Well, pick the thing up.
There are too many bombs. I need to get the Blizzard on. Let's see another enemy to our northeast. I'm going to keep exploring.
Dang. I wish it would keep it closer. Oh, my bad.
I need to stop picking this thing up. Oh, okay, here we go. You said to stop picking it up.
No, I didn't. Down is a dead end, but there might be stuff in it. Well, not dead end, it just circles around. Like a speed run. Speed run strike right there.
I know that there's a haste combination.
Oh, so we need to break that somewhere. Is that a chest we did?
Oh, is this a dead end?
It isn't. Oh, it is a dead end. It's a dead end on my map, too. It's kind of hard to
see. So we have a chest down there by hand.
Chest.
There's still another set of catwalks over on the other side as well that we haven't checked out.
Right, true.
is.
Let's see if we can get the chest without fighting him.
Why can't we fight him?
Well, I want to see if there's a chest that gives us an additional artifact on the other catalogs.
So, I mean, why would we not?
Alright, fine.
It's not that hard, man. What money? Three, two, one, go.
Oh, that's one.
Ah, better one. Dead, Jim.
No, that's mine.
I think we need to come over here anyways to get just to get the. We can't see nothing. It's so dark. I think we need to come over anyways to push the cart.
Alright.
Holy crap, we're just like walking in circles here.
I'm gonna be annoyed if there's nothing over here.
Yeah, waste of our time. Oh man, I should have looked at my map before that. It's a pretty small area even on the map, right? So it's not like I'm messing with it all. Where's the card at then? That's what I'm gonna do.
I don't think we need a card.
Oh, that's right, we have that item.
Yeah, we have the keystone.
Wonderfully fascist world of the lands.
What?
Just something. That's from. What is that from? That is from Honest Trailers. Like, talking about Little Mermaid. And it's just like, that's. I mean, they're monsters stuck in cages.
Yep, this is the last area before the boss.
Oh, mine switched to a monster map. I'm no longer. Do you have the map then? Why is that? Why did that change?
I have three of these now.
All right, that's three out of two. Why would that have changed?
No idea.
Excellent. Hey, money. Pick up the money. Probably could have just picked that up for you. So it was out of your way. Oh, that's probably why.
Well, the reason why I was going there, I'm trying to find another. I know there's a secret way back to the first area, like on one of these offshoots, that could lead us to another artifact.
Oh, I'll take a potato. I'm not going to keep sending that back to my mentally handicapped sister. Jesus. I know she's young, but man, that's bad.
And hilarious.
And quite fun.
Oh! I can't wait to see what your family looks like. This should be fun.
My wife is in my family. Why did you pick that up?
Damn it! Sorry.
We can share money with between each other. You prick, why would you pick that up? That's not the one thing I contribute to.
That's okay, Greg. That's what I've got.
Oh,
much less.
Oh,
than you.
Thanks. So great. I'm so happy I feel with defenses now. What is this?
Oh! Get in there!
Alright, what is this another mobile?
Yeah!
Ooh!
First one we found in a actual stage.
Woo!
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 Alright.
Wait, so is his house like a anti-Mazma thing?
I think it's because it's so small that our crystal, just being outside, can cover the whole area.
Oh, I might.
Because you're player one.
Yeah, that's what that is. So you should be player one. So
I'm definitely glad to be doing this with you. This is
I'm very surprised. Get him. Oh, I'm surprised that worked. Dang it, what's with all this fruit?
meat.
The enemies here are fruity.
Fruity bad boys.
I haven't eaten yet. That one's gonna help.
I am very hungry. But then again, I basically woke up. Oh, meat. Nice. And money. Don't take the money. Leave it to Heave. I probably should not have done it. I should have just waited. Leave it to Heave.
Fucking Heave.
Hey, don't say that.
What?
Jewish people might not appreciate it.
Then why did you name your character that?
I can't be
anti- Pick it up, it's another heart pen.
I can't be- Wait, did it just give me a heart? Or
yes.
Did I just not-
You got a heart.
Did it give me the heart without healing me, or did-
Without
just,
healing you, yes.
Okay. So I just had that- I already had a heart damage.
No, when you picked up the heart pen, it didn't give you- It gave you the kind of maximum,
oh,
but it
so
didn't give you the health that goes with it.
Yes, yes, look at that.
Right here.
This is awesome.
Yeah. I think he's weak to fire. Screw it, I'll still use Blizzard because it's still going to damage him.
Why?
I think he actually casts fire now that I think of it. Unless I'm thinking of the boss of the Goblin Wall.
It's probably in the Goblin Wall. I don't remember though. It's been too long since I played this.
Oh god, yeah.
But then again,
when we did our test playthrough, I was attacking the lightning crab with lightning.
You do have that weird freakish memory about these things. Like, do we remember these minute details about these RPGs that we played 10 years ago?
I played the fuck out of them, dude.
Yeah, well, I get it. I'm just saying.
I've got it.
I mean, I was like into year 5 before I couldn't beat it anymore. So I mean, it's not like I get it. You know. I played too. We need to get the gold. Whatever. Hey, Goblin King.
Yeah.
I was gonna make a trap queen reference, but I can't. Ah,
yeah, he's got fire.
Ow. Ice strike, baby. Ow, that was a quick attack. Ow! That wasn't worth it.
Dang it. He likes you!
Yeah, I appreciate that because as long as I can stay out of the paint. Dang it! Stop critting me.
I like how quickly I can cast the spell.
That's the problem, though. I can't heal fast enough. Ow. Yeah, you wanna heal me?
Yeah, man. Get away from me.
Hey, I'll take the hit. I'll take the hit.
Oh!
Woo! Heal me, please.
He's still alive.
I walked into a slip. No!
The very last second.
No, he was like.
Oh, he's going to self-destruct. You gotta kill him quickly.
I just smacked him. Oh man.
I remembered that as soon as he did that. He did a self-destruct which will kill us. We're at the very least do massive damage.
Kill you, you mean? Weak.
And I get the honor of carrying the chalice to the tree.
I don't even get that. How come I. Like, I have, I'm the first player. It always gives it back to me whenever we do stuff.
I think it's because I've been the one who's been carrying it the most for this.
Can we skip this cutscene?
Probably.
I don't know. I'm not talking about this one, I'm talking about the next one. Like the 4-hour one where we've got a...
Mail Moogle?
What?
The Mail Moogle?
No, not the Mail Moogle, the one where we celebrate. With all of the terrible, horrible people that live in this town.
What, it's do like, I want to see your slut of a sister dancing around?
No, it's not even that. It's the fact that it's like it's an entire generation of just naming their kids horribly. Like, we just want to ruin these kids. Oh crap, I should have mentioned it. I promise I wasn't going to mention it. You said something about it. Stop mumbling.
Why? It's going to show up great on the capture.
Yeah, it is. Look at that mic right there. It's like a $20,000, $30,000 mic. We're smacking it. I just love the fact that it's like the most, like, it's such a ghetto rig. Because it's just, that's some other random mic thing from, like, for an actual, like, musical thing. And then it's just, I forced my mic onto it, it's great. There you go, Koopa. Yeah!
Steve wrote me again.
Oh, dear sister. She actually could spell dear sister properly this time. No, she didn't spell
it. Wait, what?
Remember,
what?
No.
Hold on. Here's what my brother is saying. Say, you remember that frothy milk you were looking at before you left? To tell the truth, I drank it all. I'm really sorry. I'm sending you your favorite snack, so forgive me. We left on like a year journey. If that frothy milk I was looking at, no matter what it was like, is now... By now is bad. Because I don't really think there's great refrigeration in this
period. I wouldn't call this a year-long journey. I think this is a pretty short journey. Like, it might be like a 3-month journey. But even then, I don't think there's refrigeration.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking that milk is probably going to last a couple days.
Yes, exactly.
So by the time we made it to the end... Oh, but no. All right, so this is what it says. Dear sister with D-E-E-R.
Some of the words are...
How are you? I am good. Today, eat a me on Kurikoye. I don't...
What is she saying?
Yep. I'm gonna send her
Did
another...
Did your mother throw her against the wall?
I'm gonna send her a phoenix now.
I would say send her a cure because she obviously has some... or clear up her head.
Oh, that's messed up. Alright, so I did it. I'm good.
He sent me a star card to say sorry. So I'm sending a Stark here to go back to him.
You're basically just saying you don't appreciate the insult. Oh, my sister, why? Why must you be the one that I'm friendly with? Why couldn't... Because that's what the last time you were playing, I was friends with Gonad. Or, his name's Gladnob, but I call him Gonad since he's my brother.
Inflicted damage. I think I did that. Not as much as I would have liked, though.
Yeah, we also picked up my money, so it hurt me, too. Oh, great. Yeah, you get to pick first.
Ooh.
Oh.
You can get that Earth Pendant now.
What if I don't want the Earth Pendant?
It's a fairly rare one. I would strongly recommend that.
Mm-hmm.
Although it's not the one I'm looking for most right now. I'm looking for any of the rings so I can start with magic.
Would a ring be an artifact?
Yes.
The
four I found in my previous, or in my first playthrough, were the three major elements and cure.
See, that's what I don't remember. Because I remember I beat a dragon, and it had, like, I had a rich...
Oh, I remember the dragon of the swamp.
Yeah. And I think I found the cure ring there. So yeah, it might be an artifact, never mind. I found the cure ring there.
I don't know if that's your...
That's my
family?
Little sister.
Are you sure that's your family? Because there's another Selkie in here.
Yeah, I know, but that was...
Oh, look at my family. Don't they look awesome?
No, they look the same. Creepy. Look at them. Look at the four of them. Where's the other four?
We said, fuck you guys.
They didn't do nothing. Oh, no, that guy right there. That's the male Selkie. That ain't even me. What is this?
And look, another family. It might... I don't know which one of them is yours and which one is his.
Dang it. Yeah, because he has two sisters. I remember that. Because I was like, oh, why couldn't I have this guy for the main character? Which I could have, but I didn't want to mail, so.
Well, yeah, it's talking about how we went to the River Bell for the first time.
We slew many goblins. That's what we saw. We saw the great rainbow over the waterfall.
That was the most important thing there.
Not the giant enemy crab.
I do know that in subsequent cycles, like, it'll talk about how we did against the boss, it was practically not even there, or I'm surprised we lived for some longer times. The first one is always unique.
I like the fact that we, like, have to magically imbue the crystal. You don't just, like, add it to it. Like, it's gotta be this whole process about it. Why? Why must it be a process? And how come the whole town isn't here? Like, this should be an important event. Like, we all, like, the whole
and
time.
And those three guys aren't even, or these four people aren't even in the town.
Yeah, they're just, aren't those the caverners? Or caverners? Aren't they just the traveling, aren't you guys just traveling performers?
I don't know. I've had a village where I didn't have a single uke, and yet there's still that uke in the band.
I'm glad we're all excited about this. Look at him jamming. Cause that's what I want to see. I want to see the random people playing. I don't want to see my character having fun. This game's stupid. This game's dumb. Let's stop.
All right. Burn the recording.
Delete it.
No, burn it. We have to burn the computer that it's recorded on.
Okay. No, what we have to do is we have to transcribe all the data on the hard drive to zeros and ones, put it onto paper, and then take that paper and then burn it.
Okay. That actually kind of reminds me of what one guy did. Like, I think it was Thunderfoot, actually. Like, some people were getting up, or like, the Middle East was getting upset because someone burned a Quran. So, he pretty much took a hard drive, like an old, like, on its last legs hard drive, filled it with copy upon copy of the Quran, like over 1,000 of them, and burnt the hard drive. To illustrate, like, how, like, every time you even load one up on the internet, the data gets deleted, so you're basically doing the same thing as burning it, so you're illustrating their hypocrisy with that.
We visit a Moogle nest for the first time, and by that we mean we kicked his
broke
door,
and entered,
kicked
and
his door
watched
in,
him sleep.
Kicked his door and ran up to him and just threw a thing in his face so he puts a sticker on it.
While he was trying to sleep. Yeah, you little shit's fine here, just stamp.
No, he was pretty cool. Oh. My brother wants me to go to his house and hang out, so I guess we're done here.
Oh, fuck it. We spent like an hour trying to get this recorded.
No, only like a half hour. Don't worry about it. We gotta
Well, it's on the last thing, so our celebration is probably a little over. I remember that towards the end of my previous playthrough, like, it was year 30, and I did not get any more random encounters while we were traveling. And so I didn't even last to this. Like, we finished the ceremony, and then it cut to black. Because I did not have enough... I didn't have any new memories.
You want to pause the recording, and then, like, at that 1 year and start it back up that way?
Yeah,
that,
sure.
Hopefully, that's... if it does corrupt, it won't be...
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
More than an hour.
Shall we leave the village or do everything we can in the village and then end it? Because we're going to start off in our village. And end it at the map screen? Or do you want to stop it now?
I don't know. Let's just see. Let's just see what it comes up. I don't know. I don't know what we're doing. This is crazy. Woo!
Woo! Yeah, we need the fire for this, so good thing we got that. Although we're going to go to the Goblin Wall first anyway. Because there's only three areas we can access right now, I think.
Wind.
Well, at least that we can access and get the Mirth from. Because all those other areas are no longer accessible. Yep, in town.
Yeah, sure, we'll pause it up on the menu screen. Hey, buddy. Oh, this is Rollin.
Yep.
You're the reason why I didn't get to talk to my little brother instead of my little sister. Ugh.
And this is his house.
Let's go burn it down. Get in there.
Yeah.
Get in there with your dumb
what?
Dog cycle.
But I want to break and enter. All right, fine. I'll break and enter here.
You remember that?
Yes, I did it. We did it in the test.
We did?
Yes.
I do not remember that. At all. I must not have been paying attention.
You must not have been paying attention.
It must have been when I was moving data around.
Where am I?
Where am I? Did you want something? No, just put the stamp. Just put. I am
here for your stamp collection.
Just stop, okay? You're like a little rat. The only thing you're worth is just coloring a swastika on your chest.
God.
Which I love doing that.
My whole family is out here to greet me. How does my family feel about me? My brother loves me. Everyone else is kind of meh. They're all, he's alright, but we kind of threw him against the wall once, and he's never been quite the same.
Yeah, my little sister likes him. So, we gotta go to Mung.
Yeah, we don't have any, accessories to build yet.
No, we haven't. Can we not buy them?
I don't think so. I know that you can get some, like, legendary weapons from, artifact stuff.
She just called his son Mung. There, who's this? What can we do here then?
We can, the merchant can have, like, basic supplies. Oh, up here we have the, search item.
Oh, it got stormy real quick. We're gonna die up here.
What's this? A bag! I love this view.
I don't.
Marry me.
Gay. Marry me, gay. Yeah, I'm gonna push you off that. I just don't. And you're gonna flop your weird floppy arms all the way down until you die.
I have wings.
I don't.
I do!
You do not have a Red Bull. That means you do not have wings.
Damn it.
Look at the
Well, that's
arms.
Why my family is awkward. We're working on it.
That's why you should have been. Again, that was great.
That was hilarious.
Get out of the way.
Oh, who are you? Oh my god!
I think that's the farmer.
No, that's the tailor.
Oh.
That, tailors make accessories.
Alright, cool. Alright.
This must be the... This is the farmer. They have a scarecrow. I think if you send, like, your parents back seeds and stuff when you're the farmer, they'll make stuff. I think if you talk to your father, he'll give you fish.
What?
Try talking to your fam. Oh, no, this isn't your family. That's
no,
right.
That's the other family. Of course, we all look the same.
Well, I can't really see through my helmet all that well.
That's very true.
My glasses don't...
What do you got to say, buddy?
Oh, hello, Eve.
That's my dissonant. Yeah!
Oh, shit, I didn't talk to my father. He could give me money.
Mom?
Well, he always did like red.
I'm.
You're one of Schlong's friends. What the hell have you done? And why is it so funny? Ooh, he's got alloy? Oh, he's got cheaper iron, by the way. He's got it for $4.50.
He's also got milk. We can take milk with us.
That frothy milk that I was eyeing.
Oh yeah, milk, delicious. I don't think we really have anything to do right now, so.
I gotta go talk to my father. Get some. You made the other Ukes are. What did you name them? No.
Dang it! You've got a whole lot more money than I did. Dang my.
That's because they like me more. Shut up, Cal!
So wait.
What did...
I can't remember. Twatter. Twatter. That's what it is.
The twatter.
What's their job, though? That's what I want to know.
They're the ranchers.
Oh, yeah.
That's why they have cows.
That's right. I forgot about that. I was like, what would be weird? They'd be ranchers. What? That doesn't make any sense. They got no arms. The arms are floppy.
Black Knight, and it's either Hurdy or Birdie.
Can we cure the world of
We can remove the source.
So, I guess more or less that's what we'd be doing.
So are we pausing it now?
Yeah, this is a good point to stop it.